And Heart Pocket, the charity of Freemasons Queensland, continues its journey to achieve a greater impact across Queensland. While our support at a grassroots level will remain the same, to achieve a greater impact, we need to be more strategic about our approach to significant and flagship grants. We believe that if we target a specific group of people, commit the majority of our significant and flagship grant funding, focus our resources, build the right partnerships, and support the right programs and initiatives, then we can improve outcomes for this group, and over time, help them to tackle the significant challenges they face. We know that young people at risk through trauma, disadvantage, social isolation, and discrimination are more likely to have adverse outcomes over the course of their lives. These adverse outcomes might include homelessness, not completing school, unemployment, addiction, poor mental and physical health, domestic violence, and interactions with the police and justice systems. It concerns us that almost 4,500 young people in Queensland are homeless, and they're only the ones that could be counted. That 15% of young people in Queensland do not finish high school. That youth unemployment is at 11.2%, twice that of Australia's overall unemployment rate. And the worst hotspot for youth unemployment in Australia is regional Queensland at 25.7%. It's alarming that each year in Queensland, alcohol, tobacco and other drug use accounts for an estimated 4,300 deaths and over 65,000 hospital admissions. That one in four young people in Australia are at risk of serious mental illness. We are disturbed by the fact that two in five people aged 18 years and over had experienced violence since the age of 15. Also, that one in 100 young Queenslanders have a proven offence, and on an average day, there are 210 young Queenslanders in detention. We all know that the well-being of our young people will decide the future of our country. Therefore, for at least the next 3 years, we will pledge most of our significant and flagship grant funding and commit to building the right partnerships with other charities and philanthropists whose focus is also young people at risk, to change the prospects for youth in Queensland. By focusing on youth at risk, Hand Heart Pocket, the charity of Freemasons Queensland, will also be taking a more proactive approach to achieving our strategy and tackling some of the key issues faced by contemporary families and communities. A portion of our significant and flagship grant funding will still be made available to support other initiatives that align with our strategy. We hope that if Hand Heart Pocket, the charity of Freemasons Queensland, funds programs and initiatives that help young people at risk to have hope for their own futures and assist them in finding a stable home, building a support network, contributing to the community, seeking help when needed, gaining an education and skills for the future, and finding stable, paid or volunteer work, then those programs and initiatives will increase the confidence of young people at risk, give them hope for the future, and support them to overcome the challenges they will face.